Welcome to my YouTube channel. This time we are going to learn how to create this incredible effect with Adobe Photoshop. Let's start. We remind you that the images used can be found in the video description. To start, we are going to drag the image of the planet to the main image. And using Ctrl plus T, we adjust and flip the image. Then with Ctrl plus J, we duplicate the background layer and drag it up so that it is on top of the other two layers. Now with the polygonal lasso tool, we select the area of the windows as seen on the screen. Take your time to select the area of the windows perfectly. This will make you obtain a more optimal and professional result. Now we apply a layer mask and with Ctrl plus the I key we invert the selection. Now we make sure that the selection has turned out well, without sudden cuts or elements that can create unwanted results. Then in the planet image layer, we go to Image, Adjustments, Hue Saturation, and lower the saturation of the image. Then in the top layer of the train image, we go to Image, Adjustments, Match Color, and in Source select the image where we are working. Then in Layer, select the planet image layer. Now we increase the luminance to 150. The intensity color we lower it to 90. And in Fade we set it to 15. Then in the planet image layer we are going to Filter, Blur Effects, then Gaussian Blur and put a value of 3.5. Now we go to the image of the astronaut and drag the image to the project where we are working. Using Ctrl plus T we adjust the image and carry out the same process. Going to Image, Adjustment, Match Color and changing the values as seen on the screen. Now we clarify the image of the train using the curves. Now we duplicate the top layer and right-clicking on the layer mask, select to remove the layer mask. Now with the lasso tool we select the area of the woman and apply a layer mask again and block all the lower layers. Then we move the upper layer and with more control we turn it to then lower the opacity. Now with the brush it only remains to improve the crop making the image look like a reflection. Also on the train layer, using Ctrl plus click on the layer mask, we apply a selection and with the low opacity of the brush, revealing a little of the image glass giving a more realistic effect. we can use the selection options to modify the selection and thus give a more blurred effect. Just follow the steps shown in the video. We take this time to tell you that if you want your effect to appear in the next video, you can send us a private message to our Instagram leaving a screenshot where there is a comment of yours in this video and show that you are subscribed. We will upload your effect to our Instagram and to our next video. Now we head to the astronaut layer and apply a Gaussian blur effect. Now we are going to give a cinematic effect to the image. To do this, we go to the bottom of the layer windows as seen on the screen, and apply a color lookup. You can apply the filters you want and that you like the most. In this case, I will play with the filters a little to get the result I want. If you want to achieve the same result, follow the steps in the video. We create a new layer and with a dark color like the one in the corner of the image, we paint the corner as seen on the screen. Now we apply a color balance and put the image a shade more blue. Now we select all the layers and press the keys that are displayed on the screen to create a new layer with all the effects applied. Now we go to filter and open the camera raw filter. Here we lower the temperature to minus 10. The whites increase to more than 20. Then we go to detail, and we increase the luminance to 40 to eliminate noise in the image. And we increase the luminance detail to 70. Perfect! We have finished this effect. If you liked this video, leave us your like and subscribe to this channel where you can find more effects like this. Thanks for the support.